apartment complex and part of McGregor Boulevard to go dark. Well, thank you for joining us tonight on the Wink News Nightbeat. I'm Annette Montgomery. Tonight, we begin with breaking news out of downtown Fort Myers. Take a look at this video from Fort Myers Fire. As you can see, an electrical fire led to apartment complexes, stores, and over 1,000 people in downtown Fort Myers left without power.
Here, obviously no power. Immediately, we get reminded of Hurricane Ian days. We lost a lot of business from it right off the bat. And then, of course, people don't want to come out now because the power's out.
Now that was a local business owner. Now we know at this time the majority of power in the area has since been restored. But earlier tonight, FPL's power outage map estimated about 1,500 people in the area were without power. Let's get right out to Wink News reporter Ashley French, who was in the area where that outage happened. Ashley, how did this happen and what have you been told about what's going on now?
Well, Annette, the good news that I can report is that the power has been restored to a majority of this area here. But on the downside of it is that pretty much within those several minutes of the power being out, it has left a negative impact on businesses like Coastal Days Brewery. Now, here's a video that I'm about to toss to you as to what the business looked like from outside when the power was out. Almost nearly no light to be found in sight. Now, one of the employees I spoke to told me while the lights were out, she had a full line of customers to serve. And once 10 minutes passed, those customers started to leave. The owner of the brewery says once he was notified by his colleagues of the power outage, it immediately brought back memories of a former storm that knocked out power in the same area.
Immediately, we get reminded of Hurricane Ian days, where this side of McGregor that we're on has no power. So we got really worried that something very severe, but still very strange. And so by the time I got here, I was told that we had a lot of customers that just left because, you know, no one wants to be here when there's no power. You know, we did what we can, you know, open up the doors and everything, but we lost a lot of business from it right off the bat. And then, of course, people don't want to come out now because the power's out and they're just going to stay where they're at and they've heard about it. But it kind of just happened out of nowhere. Apparently, it was flickering on and off for about 10 or 12 different times. I heard from my customers and my coworkers behind the bar that were here, and no one knows why. And all of a sudden, it just went out.
Yeah, and the good news to report again is that the power has been restored to a majority of this area. Live in Fort Myers, I'm Ashley French, Wink News.